Hello, and welcome back to Paul and Lynn's Scotland Tour 2016. Excuse me. Okay, so it's Sunday morning, the 7th of August, and because of the weather forecast for that day being not so clever, very, very windy, extremely windy. And the further sort of southwest we got towards Aviemore and beyond, it got steadily worse. The wind got stronger, and as you'll see, around about Speen Bridge, we ran into a lot of rain, and I mean a lot of rain, over 4 hours of it, torrential rain. But before we got there, from here down to Bridge of Roy, I think it was, some incredible roads. So again, to continue after yesterday's fantastic ride with Kevin Les, I'm sure you'll join me in saying that they put together a wonderful ride for us. This is their backyard. They are originally from West Yorkshire, and I asked them would they go back to Yorkshire, because you know, like retirement time. And they simply said no, there is absolutely no draw back south of the border at all. And having ridden around there both previously and at this time, well, I can actually understand that. I really can. I mean, what a playground. I mean, as I'm speaking now, on the 4th of September 2016, Kevin Les are currently riding the Great Glen up in Scotland. Now, the Great Glen, I think that is around about Loch Ness area. Fort William, Fort Augustus, that kind of area, I think. Again, if I'm wrong, please comment and let me know. But that's where they are today. And last weekend they were on the west or northwest side of Scotland on a fantastic ride. So to say that I'm envious is putting it mildly. We will definitely be back up to see them and to see this wonderful area. There is an awful lot to explore, an awful lot, and I can't wait. So sit back, enjoy the ride. Again, on YouTube it's, you can just hear the sound of the bike and Lynn and me chatting. I do hope that you enjoy that kind of presentation. It does actually make the whole job of uploading YouTube videos a lot simpler, because the choosing of the music is actually harder than editing it, and I'm sure, you know, anyone who does these vlogs will agree with me on that. It's very, very difficult to get the music right. So I am going to produce some DVDs of this series to distribute locally for people who haven't got high speed broadband or would prefer to watch them on a TV screen instead of a computer. So if you would like a copy, let me know and I will do you a copy. And I'd like to say that I'd like to ask for a donation to the Northwest Air Ambulance, which is a deserving charity. They do a wonderful job, and I think that might be nice. Anyway, it's something to maybe look into. But in the meantime, enjoy these on YouTube. Okay, enjoy. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.
where did mirror go? Tank bag. No. So it's happening. You don't see many ducks there, though. Thank you. 3952 we want.